Hi, it's Chris from Tech Salesperson at Remax Capital Diamond Realty. Welcome to our weekly market update. Hoping your family are safe and well. Please let us know if there's anything at all we can help you with. We would like to wish you a very happy Father's Day. Hope you have an awesome day with your loved ones. Please follow me on social media and subscribe to my YouTube channel for all the latest market updates in our area. In this week's market update, I'll do a quick recap for this week's housing data in the area. Please don't forget to check your spam or junk mail or weekly newsletter may be in there. Here's a quick recap for this week's market update. So far in the month of June, there were 786 homes listed on the MLS as compared to 450 homes sold in the same time period. Average sale price is $535,460. Average date to sell a home is 11 days. Condo sale data are as follows. So far in the month of June, there were 71 condos listed on MLS as compared to 29 condos sold in the same time period. Average sale price is $276,984. Average date to sell a condo is 14 days. At the moment, prices are still strong, but definitely a lot less number of offers on certain homes. I believe the new mortgage stress test may have something to do with it, as well as some buyers are saying, let's wait and see what happens. If you have any questions, need any more information or have any suggestions, please reach out to me at 519-259-9310. Take care, have a safe week and a great day as well. Once again, happy Father's Day to you. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on social media for all the latest market updates. Take care. Bye now. See you soon.